one of these guys. You want to play college ball? You play college ball. You don't have to play Division One. Trust me, Division Two, that hits you just as hard. And their backs are just as fast and faster. Okay? There's a place for it. Search for it.
They got him.
We try to sell our guys on the idea that I personally, on this kickoff or on this key play, key down in the series, that if I personally don't make that tackle, they're going to score. So get out of my way because I'm going to knock you down to get to that ball kick.
The only Steeler team to ever beat two state-rated teams in the same year.
As far as organization and preparation and overall coaching ability, and I think it proved itself with the season that we had, but we had a tremendous passer in Albert Piero, and we had tremendous receivers like Humberto and Charlie West and Johnny Hughes, skilled, so-called skilled
positions. We had a lot of time before we go out to the field every game. So we had the lights out, and everyone relaxed. But when the lights go on and we get ready to go to the stadium, Thurman stood up. I can't use exactly what he said. He stood up and declared to everybody that he was going to beat that AZ Drums that night.
We lined up the very first play. Thurman's here and I was here. We lined up. AZ Drums was right across from Thurman. And Thurman looked up at him and he said, "You blankety blank blank, I'm going to whip your butt." He did.
Thurman said, "Thurman, you come up with your forearm and right between his legs." And he did. He said, "As soon as you do that, then you get the heck away from me. Go downfield and whatever the play is, you get a downfield block," which he did. "And then as you come back to the offensive huddle, if we don't score, then you tell the umpire," which is the guy right behind the defensive line, "that AZ's playing dirty." And so, the very next play, AZ does play dirty. He gets Thurman back. Well, of course, the umpire watched him, so he flags him. And shows on the game film, as they're stepping off 15-yard penalty against San Angelo, Thurman's running alongside AZ Jones.
I said, "Coach, how was that?" He said, "Smell your jersey." And I did. He said, "What does it smell like?" I said, "It stinks." He said, "That's my answer."
I've all listened to Coach Delmer Paz, what he's had to say. And if you can imagine, you've got five or six other coaches.
The outstanding year that you guys had, and ladies, the cheerleaders, and the coaches with this team of 1963. Beat number one, you got to beat number one, and you didn't beat number one, so fast. Ricky Earl. Mika Flores.
Spring, I keep the
somebody's dead, we have a funeral. And I want to tell y'all, y'all mean more to me because you've been a part of my life story, just like I've been a part of y'all. And I thank God every day for you. So be careful, and let's stay in touch with each other.
Says you can't go home.